happening right now, Campbell and Coitsville police are investigating some type of activity in the 100 block of Gordon Avenue. Now, there is police tape around the home. Police aren't saying why they were called there, and we do know the scene is now cleared. We're going to continue to make calls and let you know what we learned tonight at 10 and 11.